gentleman from Oklahoma. Please affirm the following oath and repeat the words after me. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
Against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will take this obligation freely without any mental reservation.
I will take this obligation freely without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge the duties.
And I will well and faithfully discharge the duties.
Of the office on which I am about to enter.
Of the office which I am about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you, Congressman.